The inverted row, you're going to put a barbell in the rack. Make sure your hands are even. And then we're going to come up into a reverse plank position. And you're going to pull the bar to your chest. I'm keeping these elbows in tight. And I'm really thinking about squeezing those shoulder blades together. Full range of motion. Elbows lock out. Chest will touch the barbell.